We'll start off with this, the Samsung F62. Now, you know, it's a pretty much a standout phone, but do remember, it's coming into a price category that is extremely well populated. Huge amount of competition for it. I'll tell you some of the good things in this phone. Very nice looking. The camera seems to be very, very nice. Also, 7000 mAh battery. The other specs also looking pretty good.
The mid-range segment is where the smartphone competition is at, and Samsung is bringing the fight to Xiaomi and OnePlus. Its claim to fame? Flagship-grade performance in a phone that definitely does not cost flagship money. So how does the Samsung F62 differentiate itself? Let's find out. One look at the phone and it's clear where Samsung has cut corners and where it didn't. The glass stick back does not feel particularly premium and attracts fingerprints and scratches. The competition wins here. We did, however, like the tactile feedback, and the fingerprint scanner embedded in the power button is excellent. The front of the phone again shows some interesting design choices. To start with, the 6.7-inch Super AMOLED display is stunning to look at. The colors pop and the videos look absolutely vibrant. However, the lack of HDR support and high screen refresh rate is a bummer. The Samsung F62 is equipped with four cameras over at the back. These include a primary 64MP shooter, a 12MP ultra-wide, a 5MP macro camera, and finally a depth sensor. The primary camera does a decent enough job, but in bright light it tends to blow out highlights. The ultra-wide sensor meanwhile takes reasonable shots. There is a 32MP front camera that clicks good selfies and portraits. But what about performance? The F62's claim to fame is its Exynos 9825 chipset that we first saw on the Note 10. Just like the flagship, performance is very good and day-to-day usage is absolutely perfect. That said, the 2-year-old processor is starting to show its age, and we have noticed a few stutters in the UI during heavy multitasking, and frame rates can occasionally dip in popular games. The other big selling point is battery life. Clocking 7000 mAh, the battery size is massive, and the phone can go on for days on a single charge. In our time with the phone, we could easily get 2 days of use out of the F62. There is a 25-watt charger in the box. The phone runs on Android 11 with Samsung's One UI on top. The Cellguru verdict? Overall, the Samsung F62 will appeal to a very specific user. Sure, the cameras and the performance are satisfactory, but it is the battery life that truly stands out. Add to that Samsung's commitment to long-term updates and you've got a phone that serves a specific category of buyers. The phone is priced starting at $23,999 for the base 6GB RAM and 128GB variant and goes up to ₹25,999 for the 8GB RAM and 128GB version.